Now we have gone through the quadrants, the angles, and now I have just made a table and it is just a small recap. Now what we discussed in details, we discussed what the result will be if angle is in negative of theta, then 90 minus theta, 90 plus theta, 180 minus theta, 180 plus theta, 270 minus 270 plus, and then 360 minus and 360 plus. So what the result was, we have already discussed each and everything. Now let's write it. Now first of all, negative of theta means in the anti-clockwise, okay, in the clockwise it will go downwards, okay. So for it, now we are having sine theta will be negative of sine theta, cos theta will be positive, secant theta will be positive, okay, and rest will be all negative. Negative of tan theta, negative of cot theta, negative of cosecant theta. Then 90 minus theta, in the 90 minus theta all are positive, okay. So we were having sine theta, cos theta, sin theta, cot theta, tan theta is tangent theta, cosecant theta, secant theta, all are positive. Now 90 plus theta, 90 plus theta means which second quadrant? Now 90 plus theta, it falls here, 90 plus theta, and in 90 plus theta, what we are in the second quadrant, sine theta is positive, so this becomes cos theta, and cosecant theta is positive, secant theta. Negative of sin theta, negative of cot theta here, negative of tan theta, negative of cosecant theta. Now again 180 minus theta, 180 minus theta is which quadrant? Same, in the second quadrant. Now what we discussed, when we are with the even multiples, 180 and 360, T ratio does not change, okay. So all will be as it is, only here sin theta remains sin theta, positive, and cosecant theta remains cosecant theta, positive. Rest are all negative, all the four are negative. Cos theta, negative of cos theta, negative for tan theta, negative for cot theta, negative for secant theta. Then 180 plus theta. Now 180 plus theta falls in the third quadrant. In the third quadrant, we have discussed tan and cot are positive. So 180, tan will remain tan, cot will remain cot. Okay. So tan theta is positive and cot theta is positive. And rest four are negative. Negative of sin theta, negative for cos theta, negative for secant theta, negative for cosecant theta. Now we are on 270 plus minus theta. Again in the 270, T ratios will change. Okay. So 270 negative of theta falls here. 270 negative of theta again in the third quadrant. And in the third quadrant, again tan and cot are positive. So now this becomes cot theta and this becomes tan theta. 270 minus theta, for tan it becomes cot theta. Okay. Rest are negative. So this becomes negative of cos theta, negative for sine theta, negative for cosecant theta, negative for secant theta. Okay. Then 270 plus theta. Now 270 plus theta is in the fourth quadrant, and in the fourth quadrant cos and secant are positive. Okay. So here cos is positive. Now this becomes cos 270 plus theta becomes sin theta, and secant becomes cosecant theta. Positive. Rest are negative. Now this becomes sin theta becomes negative for cos theta, negative for cot theta, negative for tan theta, negative for secant theta. Okay, we have to check all these where these lies. Okay, now 360 minus theta, again 360 minus theta is which one? Fourth quadrant. Okay, in the fourth quadrant now cos will remain cos, secant will remain secant, and both are positive. So here this becomes cos theta and this becomes secant theta as it is positive. Rest are all negative. Now sine becomes negative of sine theta, negative for tan theta, negative for cot theta, negative for cosecant theta. Now you can check it. 360 minus theta is in the fourth quadrant, and negative of x is also, negative of theta is also fourth quadrant. So you can just check it. Negative sine theta, negative sine theta. Cos theta, cos theta. Tan, negative tan. Minus cot, minus cot. Secant, secant. And minus cosecant, minus cosecant. Okay. Now 360 plus theta, we are having 360 is finished here. So it is in the first quadrant. 90 minus theta and 360 plus theta, one and the same thing. Now here all are positive. Sine theta, cos theta, tan theta, cot theta, secant theta, cosecant theta. Okay, now simple funda we are having, that is in the first quadrant all t ratios are positive. Okay, in the second quadrant, this is the first quadrant, this is the second quadrant. In the second quadrant sine theta is positive, cosecant theta is positive, remaining four t ratios are negative. Okay, in the third quadrant tan theta and cot theta are positive, remaining four t ratios are negative. You can just check it in the given table. And here cos theta and secant theta are positive, remaining four are negative. So this was all about a small recap for the t ratios and their angles.